Can I help you? Another day in the life of Vu. Trying to stay in shape, and today we're actually meeting with friends of mine to do some football. Correction, we're doing football drills, and gotta make sure that I have all of my stuff. The reality of it is I am just too old for this crap. And I should really just, you know, retire, but I just like doing it, man. I like being a kid. Just to run around, catch a football, or, you know, do drills and all those kinds of things. But also, it's a good time to just hang out with the friends, you know. Today, we'll be meeting up with... the hell is this guy doing? Today, we'll be meeting up with Tim and Alejandro. You know, it's pretty early. It's like 9:30 in the morning. We're gonna go out to school, we're gonna meet up. You know, I pretty much just did a little bit of work last night and then just went to bed. Whereas Tim and Alejandro, they actually, you know, they working hard. Tim, he had to close up his 24/7 Chinese Express restaurant. You know, so he's been up late, probably had like a couple hours of sleep closing up shop, selling General Tso chicken to people late night. So he's a lot tired than me, but he's coming out there to throw the football around, and hey, that motivates me to come out, you know. And Alejandro, he's been up since like 2 a.m. like cutting grass like all morning, like weed whacking, all that kind of crap, from like from 2 a.m. to like 6 a.m. Probably went home and slept for a couple hours, and now he's gonna come out, you know, try to throw a football around. I really don't even know why this guy is trying to throw football. Like, he should probably play soccer, but that's really none of my business. That's his personal life choice, but, you know, he really needs to stick with his culture and just play soccer. But heading out there right now, leaving this gangster neighborhood that I live in. You know, bunch of hoodlums out here. Gotta be careful where I drive in at. I'm actually curious as to if these dudes know that I am bringing a camera out today, because I didn't really tell them that I'm bringing a camera out. But they actually dressed kind of nice. Actually, not dressed like some straight trash for once. Got my cleats on. Looking good and dirty. All right, let's walk up here. See what's going on with them. I think Tim got a big old smile on his face because he sees that I have a camera. And this dude just loves attention. He loves being on the camera all the time. God, I don't feel like doing this crap today. Let's see what the reaction will be like. What's up, guys? Look at look at Tim over there. All of a sudden, his stance changed. as soon as he sees the camera out, Tim starts getting all serious. Before he was all goofing around. He sees the camera out, he's like start flexing.
My gloves on.
So you're all tight. All right, this is Alejandro over here. Say hi.
Hold on. No. Good day. Camera blown out by Mister. I'm gonna throw now.
This is Tim over here.
Good thing I just got a haircut.
It doesn't look like it.
You put more product in
it. Oh, look at this guy. See? Got his long socks on. He's dressed all clean today. Usually come out here with like... usually come out here with no shirt on. Usually his rock hard nipples poking... usually his rock hard nipples poking my lens.
I'm a little nervous as
why? Because you're on.
It's the first practice.
Yeah, man, you need some gloves. Are you gonna drop?
Let me look what? Slow as crap.
That's the idea. It's supposed to be kind of. It's probably a lot of funny bloopers in this one.
Alright, I'll make sure there's no bloopers of it.
Go. For you, you gotta make sure there's no poopers on this one. Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. Don't let me down. Lee in action. Oh, and all this time I thought Chinese people were only good at ping pong. Oh, look at that with the grip.
Like, Tim has good grip. He doesn't have these gloves because, like, he buys, like, these cheap glue that's from, like, China. He gets it, like, shipped in a big package. And it really helps his grip, as you can tell.
A smile on his face, like he's like, oh, I got that. It's like, then he looks at me, he's like, boo, you got that? Like, I saw, like, he made eye contact with me and was like, you got that? Like, he didn't have to say it, I knew.
No, it wasn't that tight. I was trying to come back down with it on, like,
all right, well, we're done. At least it's good that I'm not winded. I'm not completely. See, Tim is still in good shape, he's not winded. How old are you, Tim?
I'll be 33 in May.
33 in May, I'll be 33 in April. There's a bunch of old heads out here running routes, doing this football crap, risking ACL tears, but we're doing it.
But the hair game is still going on.
Oh yeah, the hair game is still pretty strong.
I guess we could say that was a good, successful workout. A little time hanging out with friends and stuff. Now, gotta head back home, get ready. Gotta meet up with the wife's friends, Kevin and Louisa, to have lunch. You know, I'll probably end up having more of these, like, sports, football-related vlogs, because we actually play, we as a group of friends, we form a team, and we have, like, these annually, sometimes biannually, if we're lucky, but usually annual flag football tournament, and, you know, we all go out there, and we play for the whole day, multiple games, and, you know, we meet up to, like, do drills, practice, you know, get our feet under us, you know, make sure we still got it in us and all that kind of stuff. And then, so I'll probably vlog more and more. Usually we have more guys out, and, you know, we have a good time. So that's that. If you like what you see and you want to see more random content like this, please like and subscribe. Greatly appreciate it.